So Montshire, the name first is the end of Vermont and the end of New Hampshire, merged since we serve both states. Not a real original way of naming, but that's where we came from. And it really was through community involvement that the museum got started. Folks deciding, here's some cool stuff, let's make them accessible to other people in the community. And then grew from there. Definitely started out as a grassroots organization. I don't think I'd classify as grassroots anymore. Applying for an internship tends to be a little bit more of an informal process, and really hoping to connect with people who are looking to go into this field or are excited about science education or environmental education, wanting to get an informal science experience in a museum. So those are the sorts of folks we're looking for, and also hoping that some of their experiences mesh well with what we need during that time period, recognized for interns. It's an educational experience for the intern, but we also are investing time in them, so we also want to make sure that they match well with what we're going to do during that time period.
Just stick them in.
We don't have any here.
Then for summer staff and more of the hired positions, salaried positions or paid positions, however the right positions, I guess. Again, it gets a little bit more in depth in terms of, going to be more specific in terms of what we need. So our summer camps, we work with kids preschool age, and first and second grade age tend to be our two biggest programs. And really just getting kids outside. So dealing with simple concepts for preschoolers, maybe, you know, that plants make seeds, and just, you know, how do you walk down the trail? How do you handle a worm gently and observe it? So getting kids to observe, to think about the world around them, and to just explore is kind of our big thing. Seems like I've heard from about bigger places, you get a little more pigeonholed, like you would only, you get hired to teach school programs, and that's all you would do, and there's three people who do all the school programs, or whatever it might be. So I definitely like the size component we have here, that we kind of have to be jack of all trades. Mm-hmm. There's not enough work for one person just to do school programs. It's a good place.